How to sign in to another Google account? There are two ways that you can do to sign into another Google account. The first method is the following. Go to Settings. Here, find the Accounts zone. Depending on the manufacturer, it can be a bit different for every phone. But from what I see, all devices have the word Accounts in it. Here, find the option Add Account. You see, this is at the bottom of the list. Tap Add Account. Do not worry if you want to sign up for an account and the button is called Add Account. Select Google Account. It might ask you your password or fingerprint. Complete the requirements. The second method is the following. Go to the Gmail app. Here, tap on the icon image of yourself from the top right. Tap now on Add Another Account. Write your Gmail account and tap Next. Write your password and tap Next. If you wish to add the phone number, you can do this or tap Skip. Tap I agree. You are signed into another account on Google for Android now. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.